Hello guys, welcome to my channel. This is how you clean a fish. Today we will gonna be a fishmonger. So check this out. Watch and learn.
This one here, this is how to properly clean a big fish. A fish, so you need this one. Okay, you can make this one at your home, improvise it. You can use wood or plastic like this. This is a piece of cutting board with nails. It's very useful to clean the scales. Okay, so let's do it. We need to clean the scales first before cleaning inside, so that it will not be sticky and slippery. This way you can hold it. Okay guys, so this is how we clean the fish. Now finished removing the fins, okay, but then scales also by using this one. Of course you need this material. You need the scissor, a good scissor and sharp, and this one, I don't know what you call this one, no. And of course we need some knife to finish on this fins and also the scales. So next is we will start it here. Hope this will work. We need to sharpen our knife. ASMR. Autonomous sensory meridian response. So this one here, ASMR. Thank you.
clean this one. Remove this. Because this is many things coming out from this. Do you know that the dirtiest part of a body or in a fish is the mouth? Because in your mouth comes different kinds of dirty words. You suck.